Today is Tuesday, the 12th day of May 2020. This is exactly after 9 a.m. You can see them. These are just, we have identified them. They are not Nigerians. They are Fulanese and one Benue man. They are Niger, from Niger Republic. You can see them in this lockdown and the COVID palaver. They are trying to invade the state. This is Enugu State local government. This is happening along Enugu Port Harcourt flyover Gariki. Many of them has run away. Many have run into the markets and into the bushes. The community could be able to apprehend those ones we are seeing now. You can see them with their luggage. Imagine what is happening. Stay at home. Stay in your state. No movement. They are just trader just came to drop them now. It is happening live now at a Jinko Free Station, Enugu Port Harcourt Expressway, Gariki Flyover. You can see it. They have confirmed them from their passports. All Niger, from Niger Republic. We are begging Enugu State Government to please help us. Help us. We are even afraid. You don't know who has tested positive COVID-19 in this coronavirus forever. Can see them cooking up stories. Stay at home. You can't stay at home. Stay in your state. Wherever you are, just stay there. You are using trailer to invade us.